Good morning. As we have discussed several times that the default bail 167 class 2, now again the Supreme Court has given some different judgment stating that once charge sheet is filed and the cognizance not taken, the accused is not entitled for default bail. This was the new ratio, AR 2022 Supreme Court 9902, wherein AR 2019 Punjab and Haryana 1437 was reversed. AIR 2013 SCW 1271 relied on. The problem was probably this judgment consists of two judges, but still I will read the ratio first. Offense of fraud, cheating, criminal breach of trust. Bail granted for sole reason the trial court failed to take cognizance of complaint before expiry of 60 days period. Indefeasible right of bail accruing to accused is enforceable only prior to filing of challan and not thereafter. During investigation, accused is under the custody of magistrate who is vested with power to remand accused to police or judicial up to maximum period of prescribed under 167 class 2. Till cognizance is taken. Here the judgment, they say, since charge sheet has been filed, cognizance is not taken, the lower court granted bail, but the Supreme Court says further remand could only be at post cognizance stage, not proper, accused not entitled to statutory bail. This is judgment per incurium, according to me, because the filing of final report, it is not charge sheet. The bench described it as challan. Word challan was available only 1898 CRPC. But here, final report. So the whether to take this final report on file or not is up to the judicial power of the magistrate. But what about skeleton charge sheet? Suppose they are filing charge sheet without postmortem report or postmortem opinion. Sometimes they may file a final report without forensic report and some other report which may only add further evidence. But even without filing a postmortem report, charge sheet is filed, that is called skeleton charge sheet. Therefore, still do not lose your hope. You go and fight, stating that the charge sheet is the only skeleton charge sheet. Sometimes the lower court may return the charge sheet. That's a very big question of law, should be discussed. So this present judgment says simply by filing report, the court, default bail, statutory bail, 167 class 2, existing is not correct according to me. Let us hope further for further good reasons. Best wishes.